Hey, folks, I'm Jimmy Jed for Jimmy Jed Discount Hair House to the Stars. Right, Mr. Nicholson?
That's right, Jimmy Jed. Before I came to see you, I didn't have a lick of hair on my head. Show him, Jimmy Jed. Ooh, that's just terrible. But now, thanks to Jimmy Jed's Discount Hair House, I look like this.
Oh, wait, don't he look good? He used to be balder than a buzzard's egg. Now he has a full head of Jimmy Jed's Discount Hair, so come on down.
Join John Nicholson for Night Watch 1999. We put you on the scene before news happens, next on WJKS. WJKS-TV is currently experiencing some technical difficulties. We hope to have the problem corrected momentarily.
Different emphasis on the word different.
This is a Night Watch Jacksonville update.
Well, I'm Goofy, coming up in about half an hour on Night Watch, an unmanned shuttle of the space agency's future. We'll hear from senior astronaut Robert Crippen right here on the First Coast tonight. And also the growing threat of leprosy. You cut it out with a razor blade, and Dad Scanlon tests this silly ass looking car. So join us, please, for Night Watch, which will include Beth Campbell and Irv White.
First on the news scene tonight on Night Watch Jacksonville.
Mr. Hurd, it's been wonderful having you.
You call me Jumbo.
All right.
You married?
Thanks very much.
You married?
I'll tell you later.
Okay, we will be back once again for Night Watch for right here at the Jazz Festival 11 tonight.
I'm tongue-tied.
I forget for taking a week off. Private joke.
And I know I've been a little rough tonight, but I'll be better tomorrow.
You're never rough.
Promise. Sure.
All right. The Channel 7 softball team is really struggling this year, and we'd love to have some walk-ons.
White's... 17.
Yeah, what'd I say?
Seven.
Oh, well, the girl's gonna be upset.
Mike?
Well, Jim and Debbie...
Jim and Debbie?
Okay, Mike and Will. Debbie, the...
Jim to Debbie.
Jim?
Well, Jim and Debbie...
All right, thanks a lot, Jim. That's right, Debbie, Jim, over...
Jim and Debbie...
Jim?
Well, Debbie, I just want to say, first off, I hate...
Jim and Debbie most...
Mike?
Well, Jim and...
Jim and Debbie?
Hey, Debbie, Jim, for...
Well,
Dan?
Well, Jim, Debbie, as...
Debbie, Jim,
Irv, of course.
Jim and Debbie?
Mm-hmm.
Sam,
Mike?
Well, Jim and Debbie.
All right, Mike.
Sharon?
It's almost hard to believe I...
Debbie, Jim.
All right, Sharon, still...
This is the picture.
Suzanne?
As I told you last night, Debbie and Jim...
Now Susan is in for Sam, who was supposed to be here for Sharon. Jim?
Well, Debbie and Jim. Jim? Debbie?
Okay, Jim.
And right, Dan?
That's right, Debbie.
Debbie, Jim.
Still to come, Debbie and Sharon on Nightwatch Jacksonville.
Hang in there, Duffy. Thank you, Charles. Here's a bulletin.
It's called the Human Chain.
Human
Chain.
Do this
in the
all
show.
Right.
Get a couple of guys together.
Okay.
And we just grab like this, and then
right.
we hold.
Okay. And then. Now, what happens now here, Skylar?
I'm sorry?
What happens here now?
This is it.
This is it, okay? It's the famous disappearing weatherman trick. Here we go. One, two, three. We're gone. We're out of here. That's it.
Who are these people? Responsible Christian broadcasters or greedy media sluts? You be the judge.
What are you going to sing?
Summertime.
Okay.
Summertime and the living is easy.
Too gross.
10 years ago. What were you doing 10 years ago? I know where you were. You were working in town someplace else.
I cannot remember.
I was in Tulsa, and you can't even remember where you were.
But old man River, he just keeps on rolling along.
The ball was going everywhere.
This is a Nightwatch Jacksonville update.
I'm John Nicholson. Coming up at 11 tonight on Nightwatch Jacksonville, we'll take it out of the convention center where a whole shitload of people are gathered. And you know what they're doing? They're looking at this and they're going, Jesus Christ, that's the wrong goddamn script. Let's go with a different script this time. Let's try to get it right, for Christ's sakes.
Okay, now, yeah, I know this is great, but now if they can make me come back, thanks for seeing. And we're back. See, how is it? Now, wasn't that worth staying up for? And kids, don't try that at home.
Here. Come join a group. That's the word around. Jacksonville is an NFL town.
Let's fill the Gator Bowl and prove that Jacksonville is an NFL town.
Okay.
That's what you use it for.
That's what I use it for.
So, you
keep him having a hammer. This
so you,
is
you
enough.
Just test the tires with
right
it.
Right every morning.
And you tested his head with it yesterday, huh?
Yes, sir.
All I can say is that I got a rib, all I need is a napkin, and I'm going to be all set.
Yeah, that's the... Isn't that special?
Remember the old rhyme, an apple a day keeps the doctor away? Well, unfortunately, things aren't quite so simple. That's why it's so important that you be informed about your health. So in my Health Watch reports, I'll tell it like it is.
The winds are out of the east. How does the rest of the holiday weekend look? Find out at 11.
AccuWeather and First Weather with Kathy Turner, tonight on Nightwatch.
And now that we've put those pounds on... Okay, keep waving. Keep waving. And now that we've helped you put pounds on... Keep waving. And now that we've helped you put pounds on, here's Roy Smith from the Heart Fitness Center to help you stay fit as a fiddle.
All over again?
Yeah, keep waving, Santa.
I thought it was over with.
Nope. Just hang on.
This is Nowcast with your up-to-the-minute AccuWeather forecast.
Good evening and happy Thanksgiving. Hope you live it.
You're watching WJKS Jacksonville.
Maybe you've heard the saying, eagle eye. Well, here's a story that brings that saying. Amy Powell reports an... Jim, stop. An old eagle gave his life and eyesight so a younger one might.
This aging eagle was unable to fly. In Minneapolis, I'm Amy Powell reporting for NBC News.
And that is Nightwatch for this hour. Thank you for being with us, and thank you for tolerating. You think?
Should we tell them?
No, I don't think so. Just say goodnight, Deb.
Night.
Sit down, honey. We're going to show a movie.
A space movie?
No, honey. Uncle Bud's movies of last Christmas.
It's Christmas now.
No, honey. It's
hey, look,
not.
Look, can we just watch the movie, please?
What is my Christmas wish? My Christmas wish is happiness and good times during the season, and hopefully safety. Man, that sounds like shit.
A big black man.
Where'd that Michael Rue? Where'd he be?
All you wanted.
I'll take a white one. Throw one in there, too.
Essentially, I would like to have a good show. And everybody, I think, knows what I'm talking about.
What do you get for a guy who has everything?
We're not rolling.
A 30 rating and a 45 share.
I wish you'd get the hell out of here.
I don't think we could probably take care of it.
No, not now.
Okay. Just keep going.
No, I don't want... Don't.
I would like a really hot date with this one little nice little babe that I'm after.
I guess, really, just that everyone in this world could keep a sense of humor about things. I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe I'm crazy for thinking so. But, you know, I'm depressed most of the time. And it's just Christmas. I think Christmas, those few weeks around Christmas, that make me feel happy. And I just wish everyone else could feel the way I do.
A house on Malibu. Money.
For Christmas, I'd like to see him loosen the rules and regulations here in the newsroom a little bit.
Oh, you don't want to do that.
I thought we were going to mic you while you were down there.
Yeah, you don't have to. You can get underneath there. We'll just hear the audio from you.
Are we rolling?
Yeah.
It's for
peace and happiness and an end to the war and strife and food for Africa. Thanks.
I'm gonna cry.
I know what I don't want to ride on the space shuttle.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
All of my new friends to have a happy holiday season, and thank you.
I actually like a blow-up Jimmy Walker doll. That's what I'm looking forward to.
6'3" and 240 pounds.
Of what?
Not to be on TV again until next year.
Oh,
a 64-carat diamond, and it's worth $6 million, and I'm worth every penny.
A porch.
What I would like for Christmas is to never, ever see another pick and save spot for the rest of my life.
My wish for Christmas is to have Beano's haunting and piercing eyes.
I would like a year's supply of Blue Lou, because my toilet is pretty nasty.
The hair of Glenn Baker.
I got it.
Troy, what's your Christmas wish?
My Christmas wish is a lifetime of Gator football season tickets.
The stamina of a Tucker Jackson.
My Christmas wish is that Christmas would go away.
And I'd also like to have Gervin's sense of timing. And that is my wish for this Christmas.
What I want is a better Christmas tree. Look at this.
For everyone to be happy, healthy, and have a great holiday.
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth.
I don't have one, really.
To get my shopping done early.
The weird people out of the office.
Diamond and emerald necklace with matching bracelet.
Help me, Rob.
No, you didn't help me a bit.
Screaming for a bulk eraser, aren't you?
Yeah. My Christmas wish. Big bucks. Big bucks.
I wish for peace on at least my part of the earth.
A Hyundai would be nice.
My own phone line. That's for you.
I can't think of anything.
Lunch with Connie Chung.
No, maybe later.
Hi, everybody. This is Jim Byer. I'd like to wish great success for Channel 17, a group of people that have struggled hard and deserve to see a fulfillment, not only in the ratings, but also in the pocketbook in 1988. It's a great group of people, so that would be my serious Christmas wish. On the funny side, I'd like to see Deborah Gianolis get the frizzies.
And we'll be back right after this.
Okay, we're clear. 2 minutes. Gee, you're swell.
And a happy new year.
I wish everybody a Merry Christmas.
Noche buena.
Set.
Merry Christmas.
Good night.
Means good night.
Imaka.
Merry Christmas.
And Merry Christmas.
Very good. God, have a good Merry Christmas, all right?
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas with laryngitis. Happy holidays, everybody.
Merry Christmas from all of us at WJKS.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Have a great time at the party.
Merry Christmas.
Have a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year. Is that it?
Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Sam.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Have a happy.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, yo. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. See you next year. Aloha.
Merry Christmas from the fire department.
Merry Christmas.
Just plain old Merry Christmas, eh?
Yeah. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and all that sort of stuff.
Merry, Merry Christmas, a good Happy Hanukkah, and a Happy, Happy New Year, and the best of all worlds, as long as you're still working here. That's what counts.
He said more than I did. One voice opens late.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in.